What is up, guys? Tooth here for Super Red, and welcome to part 4 of Let's Play Uncharted, Drake's Fortune. The last one, we figured out that Elena is a boss, and she saved our ass multiple times. And, yeah, we met a new villain, some stereotypical gangster Hispanic guy, which was a bummer that it was a stereotype. Oh, we got 16-bit Akira joining us for this special guest.
Hello, guys.
What is up, Mike?
Something.
Nothing would happen, homie. Yeah. If you're gonna play that, turn the sound off. But, yeah. And now we're trapped in a... I don't know. I'll have to boot it up. I can't remember.
In the tower?
Yeah, we're in some tower. We, like, met that Hispanic dude. He's like a walking stereotype, which was like really shitty.
But, a great environment.
Okay, cool. And
even on PS2, this is great. It's such a fun game.
We saw Elena over here, and now we're going to see what she's up to, I believe. So let's get right into it. Treasure? Okay, no treasure, just guns. Oh, sniper. What up, sniper?
Concrete.
Jeez, hot. Oh. You down, boy. No, come on, lean your head back. Yeah, I knew that wouldn't work. Yeah, I guess I could. I'm going for a headshot. Yeah, boy. Hey, yeah, get that for me for Christmas, Mike, please. How are you not dead? I'm putting so much... Oh, there's so much kick on this. I got you, sucker. I got you. What's that? Oh, that's... That was a bad shot. Come on, Nathan. Rock, homie. He does kind of look like Nathan. Shout out to Nathan. Oh my goodness. Oh, I thought I had two of them. Now we're playing with James, so it's gone. James, how you say this in real life?
That's
gotcha.
That's annoying.
That's not annoying. Oh, cool. We haven't used this weapon yet. It's like a... What did it say? An M4, I think.
M4 score.
Was he just talking shit when he shot him in the throat? Like, yeah, it was good, homie.
Blood killer.
Apparently. Oh, whoa, where are you? Oh. Wait, I always mess up the brutal combo. Alright, whatever. I swear, I always mess up the brutal one and I almost die from it. Yeah, it's like square, triangle, square. And like, I always screw it up somehow. Headshot! What up, homie? I do like the moss, but I'm gonna have to shoot far away. Oh, whoops. Wrong button. Alright. That up. Oh, he's gotta grab some ammo. I'm actually pretty proud of myself.
Can you shoot those windows out?
No. Thank you for making me waste ammo.
That would be pretty cool if you could. Be a lot cooler if it was.
Oh no, I want the less. Alright. Let's Try to find some treasure, as always. Found some treasures in the last... Oh, damn it. In the last stream, which was pretty sweet. I'm only a couple away from getting that trophy. We don't really have too much of this game left. We're like 60% done with it, as said last time we saved, so...
Can you shoot boxes from more inside?
No, I found out every single time I shoot a box or destroy an artifact, I get nothing from it. Alright, now treasure. Let's go. Alright, so yeah, I think we're... Yeah, like Elena went on her own. She was like going to get like the jet ski to rescue us or something. And treasure. No, okay. Oh, ammo. What up, ammo? Yeah. Please stay up. Yeah, amazing running sequence by me. Thank you. Alright. Cool, I think that's where we were supposed to meet her. And now, just a door.
That's not a door.
Just gonna make Crocodile Dundee references the whole time. Alright, we got through the tower. Oh shit.
Where? How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
Yeah.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Look, it's football.
And...
Oh my gosh.
Hello.
Dude.
Da-na-na. He's alive.
Na-na-na.
Holy shit, Sully's alive.
How much do you trust this guy?
Dude, he's pulling
them. It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
What
yeah,
the
it
fuck?
Seems weird.
It seems weird. Yeah, just a little bit.
No. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber.
Well, apparently that's bullshit. Maybe Sully's
north-ish.
Pulling the long con.
Towards the mountains.
Sully pulled the Trevilian.
Okay.
Yeah, he's 006.
Trevilian, man.
Let's go.
006.
What if it turns 006. Out he's working with them?
007.
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him.
Or kill him.
Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Yeah, ha ha ha. Can I give her a gun? She's a boss, like I said.
I think she comes pre-packed.
I think she, no, I think she, yeah, no, I think she does too, because she was beyond holding her own last time, that treasure. Damn it. Can I go for a swim in the ocean? No? Okay. No, she was seriously, wait, okay, just go right in the cover.
We can swim down by the ocean. Jesus, shot that guy like four
throws. Oh, I love that comment so much. Long. Oh, wow. Get down! Oh, I hate the cover sometimes.
Backflip gun.
Oh, you did.
That's the backflip gun.
Yeah, I'm gonna let her take care of it, because like I said, she is a pouch. Oh, I'm definitely second fiddle to her. Do not make that. Like,
treasure hunt while she's...
Yeah, I'm gonna treasure hunt while she... yeah, while she takes care of business. And, see, Mike's already played this one. I never have. Oh, right in the dick.
The backflip gun.
Yeah, treasure. All right. Spanish gold coin. A doubloon. 17 of 60. Yeah, like I said, I'm not trying to do like a complete run. Like if I was not streaming this, I'd be going through every single nook and cranny trying to. No, I want my crazy gun. If I wasn't streaming this, I'd be going through every single nook and cranny trying to find every single treasure, but that would be quite boring for you guys to watch, so I'm gonna go ahead and not do that. Any more treasure? No. Okay, some Indiana Jones Temple of Doom shit right here.
Yeah, I would guess so.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
See those scotch marks on my shirt?
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Hammered.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Okay. Oh, shit. No, Elena.
Camera.
I can't hold on. Give me your other hand.
What are you
Why can't you throw the camera up?
Damn it!
Why didn't you just throw the camera up? Touché. Touché, Mike.
That conversation probably wouldn't even have been here.
Oh, shit!
It's okay.
Come on. Hey, watch your language, Elena. What? I know you're a gangster, but come on.
She is very soulful killer.
Yeah, she fucking rules.
I mean, you've probably killed people before this game took place.
Yeah.
But she just, like, is a reporter and just starts killing people.
Well, dude, she, like I said, man, she saved our ass in the last episode.
And you could probably even argue that Drake was, like, conditioned to do so since childhood.
Yeah, because he was already, like, it was in his bloodline.
Yeah, she's just like, I'm along for the ride, I'll shoot, motherfucker.
Oh, treasure! Alright, look at this pimp cup I found.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
That is pimp.
If you found that in real life, you'd just be like, well, boys, I'm moving to a country you've never heard of.
I'm buying a country you've never heard of. If I found that in real life. Yeah, if you guys haven't watched our last episode, or if you need to caught up, go scope out youtube.com/officialsuperad. It is. You can watch it from the beginning. All the parts. Definitely part 3, I think, was my favorite so far. We had a really funny chat, and I had James O and Cooley in it at the same time, which was hilarious. They're arguing over which Capsule's Wolfenstein game was better while I was trying to play the game. And I kept getting, like, caught up in it. Like, no, that's not right. You guys are wrong. Come on, there has to be a treasure here.
Hey, Ray.
Ah, come on. You don't just put something like that there. Alright, go up. Nope. But in Advanced Wars. Oh, alright.
Can you do a stealth kill?
We're gonna try to find out.
What would Solid Snake do?
Well, Solid Snake would take care of business, but...
There he is!
Nope, that didn't work out. Oh, that was fucking cool. And I got tons of ammo for the ginormous, hilarious gun.
For the death ray.
That was, like, kind of a stealth kill. More treasure? Whoa. It has wheels, kind of. Dude, it's a dinosaur car hybrid.
It's a diebrid.
It's the original diebrid. We have to watch gas money. All right, let's convert this dinosaur to a car.
yeah, we have to watch gas money.
Oh, just got the trophy. 20 kills with the 44. All right.
Let's become gas.
Hell yeah. That's what's up. Okay. Ah, this gun's so sick. Whoops. There we go. It's so insane. Wait, where's the other guy?
Basically, the death ray. Like, if it touches you, you die, you know?
Yeah, totally.
It's like the golden gun.
Oh, God.
Square, triangle. Okay, I'd not see it. I always mess it up. I don't...
That was brutal, anyway.
12, heading upriver.
Yeah, here we go.
I always mess up that brutal kill thing.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Yeah, we're getting pretty close. I mean, we're... this sucks, though. Last time I did this, it was so shitty. The controls are really bad.
I enjoy the
I don't, because you have to stop to use her. You can't do both at the same time. Not sweet. Alright, here we go. It's time to get on my Ski-Doo. Everybody's doing it. Ski-Doo! Oh my goodness. Alright, get up the river. Alright. We're going into the Grotto. Grotto of Miracles.
Fucking
Jack Gatsby. Got that river. Nope, okay, that's a little too close. I hear if you drink gas, you'll run faster. Yeah, Cooley, I think if you drink gas, you actually live forever. So, you should do it. Yeah.
shot of each leg, I didn't realize if I would have fell over there, just head on the rock somewhere.
Oh no! Cooley, how's the sound? Can you hear Mike?
Woo!
Very nice. Killing it, baby. Oh, come on. I can't see. Oh, okay. Dick shots for everyone. Here, if you drink gas, you'll run it. I did, dude. Chill. I'm Elena. I can do whatever I want because I'm a Bausch. I know. I still think. I said it in the last one, dude. I think she's more of a badass than he is. Mike's a little harder to hear than you. Yeah, Mike's a little farther away, so. I'm, like, right on the mic. As long as you can somewhat hear him. Actually, I'll turn the mic a little bit. Maybe that'll help.
Oh,
all right, jet ski and ski-doo, baby.
Yeah, bring it back, bro.
Come on.
Oh,
yeah, do I get trick points for that?
Backside
360.
Oh, get up.
Get up, yeah, boy. and barrels. Dramatic music. I did not see that. And now I'm gonna get shot in the head and probably die. So, okay. Oh, no, I'm not, because Sniper Man. See, it sucks. You can only do one or the other. This person is so hard. We out here. Yeah, there's like no way to really take cover like when you're hurt. Yeah, hope. And we both drown. Death count one. This part was gonna get candy hands. No, I'm going down the river. Gonna make the same mistake I did last time. That was the pro moves. That is Sniper Man. Headshot. Oh gosh, his body's in the water and I just ran him over. Okay. That was brutal.
Heavy metal!
Heavy metal! Headshot fool, front flip for style. Oh shit, Sniper Man! You get shot in the dick, too! Take that, dude. Can I get off here? No? Okay. I wanna explore this area. Okay, we're in Greece, we're going to the aqueduct system. What the hell? Doesn't even look like water. Alright, can I get off here? Yes. Alright, finally. I hate that shit.
Alright, okay.
Rewards
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Bonus menu. 13. Sanctuary?
Buy some skins for the jet ski.
Congratulations, you've unlocked the Ski-Doo outfit. Oh, and we did figure out what game we're going to be streaming next. We're going to be streaming Walking Dead Season 2.
Well, no, that's closed out.
I downloaded it.
Definitely unlocks when you lose your...
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
That is so whack. Alright, well, disregard what I just said. What the... I'm gonna go into it after this and see what...
I was curious. I was like, I wonder if that worked. No,
no. I'm sticking with the crazy gun because it's amazing. Treasure. Let me get treasure. No treasure. Yeah, get up here, man. Get up here, fool. That pisses me off so much. We're not gonna talk about that anymore, then. I'm like seriously pissed off about that. Hey, we earned a trophy. Hunter, we got...
That's funny.
We got a golden title.
It's not crazy. It's crazy.
I don't give a shit. I'm pissed off now.
It was a trial.
No, it wasn't. It was the full game.
Yeah, while you have bus.
I don't care. I'm pissed off. That's bullshit. I was looking forward to fucking playing that too. More nut shots. No more nut shots than Debbie does Dallas. I try. Look at that episode of South Park. He's like, you don't shoot him in the dick. I gotta stay with my hand cannon.
Yeah, there's something about the way that sentence and that thing is laid out that makes me like immediately dyslexic. I can't read it.
Oh my gosh, I'm going back to the beginning.
That's fuck weird. Me. I know what you're saying. Or what you were not saying.
Yeah, what I was not saying. Is there any more treasure? Glad we got the one trophy.
Heavy.
I'm seriously pissed off about Walking Dead, so now...
It's like, $5.99 or something.
Holy shit. It's principal.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna get PlayStation Plus probably pretty quick here anyway, so...
Well, get on it, Mike.
I mean, you know what I mean?
Finance our streaming.
There won't be any...
Actually, we could use the money that
there won't be any hiccup, I guess you could say.
Graciously donated to us from Ernest.
Yeah, there you go. Motherfucker.
Yeah, we could use that.
Ernest, then it's Ernest money, you know?
Would you slow down?
Brought to you by
Ernest.
What if any
goons could be up ahead?
That's what's up.
He's a boss. If you want to be
Come
a boss
on,
like him,
those clowns in the dust
click that donate
ago.
Button and help us out.
My
oh my
God.
Goodness.
Whoa, that's
it's disgusting.
Yo, that's some straight up Indiana Jones.
I wish I had
shit.
My camera.
So, I'll have to
so
do when we,
what? The Spanish booby trap at the end to protect their gold?
Make sure we mention him.
This Hell wasn't made by the Spanish.
Game, you know?
Take a closer look at the spikes.
The
literally brought to you by fucking Ernest.
This is from
our plane. Yeah.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't.
Care.
This is Vietnam.
Something's been here since the trap was sprung.
Something or someone?
It's a velociraptor.
Do you think
can't you tell from the markings?
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Flashbacks to Charlie. Charlie in the bushes.
Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Blair Witch, for sure.
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before
okay,
we run
man,
into whatever's
kick that
chewing on
the
this
creek.
Guy.
Damn.
Yeah, the best scene in Blair Witch is when they wake up in the tent, and it's like, it's night, and they don't, there's like people like, laughing on the sides of it, and you hear
Dude.
Little kids laughing.
Yeah, that shit's still scary.
And then they all run out, and you don't even get to see anything.
That's the whole point. That's why
priceless.
It's so scary, man.
That's one of the best scenes in any movie.
Damn, I want to watch that soon.
The movie. I don't know.
I love that movie.
It's extremely, like, I could see how people would think it's extremely cheesy and stuff also, but I, there's something about it.
It's all about atmosphere.
I fucking love that movie.
Things you can't see are always scarier than things you can see.
That movie, like, gives my imagination the ability to just fucking run wild, you know?
Oh, dick shot. That was pretty cool.
These guys have laser sights.
Oh, shit.
Talking dick shot.
What is this, like a...
Whoa,
I'm grabbing a Desert Eagle.
Oh, that was gross. That was like Indiana Jones, where you're like, the dude's doing like the sword tricks.
Oh yeah, the bloody tooth. Or the finger, I can't remember which one it is, but yeah, that part is creepy fully. In Blair Witch.
Oh yeah, and it's like, cause he's the one that kicked over the rocks earlier.
Yeah, and fucked with the...
Oh man. And then he goes missing.
Oh yeah, you gotta watch it again. Oh my gosh, I fucking backed up into that rock and it fucked me.
It's a great movie. I mean, I don't know. I think it's really good.
Good, we got a converter. So
Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Yeah, what? Why is like the military after us? It must be like mercenaries they hired or something.
Unless Sully's like government ops or something like that.
Fuck that. That'd be fucked. No treasure.
No treasure.
I was looking for that treasure.
That's a possibility. I mean, mercenaries is a possibility.
I don't know. Don't give me any spoilers. I'll beat the shit out of you.
Oh, I wouldn't give you any spoilers.
Look at all the bamboo. Where the pandas? Where the pandas at? No, click over. There we go. Alright, what's this? Oh, shit.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir.
Oh,
they've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Me and I can't either. Headshot. Headshot.
Heavy metal.
Shoot to kill.
Okay, he had shot at me. Death count too.
Damn. Cooley was right. You got Blair Witch.
Oh, what? I thought he was gonna.
Oh, whoa.
Nut shots.
Backflip.
Alright, yeah, bump, 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 bump. Come on, give me my damn health back. Alright, let's go, Elena. Like a boss. Oh, shit, lasers. Yeah. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to stick with. Oh cool. Alright, we're going back to that unfortunately. Even though the hand cannon was fucking red.
The hand cannon.
Hell yeah, dude, the Desert Eagle, that thing was boss like. Oh man. Reload, look for some treasure, repeat. Treasure, treasure, treasure in the bushes. Or just some guy taking a piss. Pooping.
He's that guy called timeout.
I didn't want your damn war.
Hey, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
I know, me too.
Looks like fucking
Gears of War. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
I'm sticking with the hand cannon. That totally looks like Gears. Look at that, look at the pirate booty. Look. Looks like a magic card.
Yeah, that is a good magic card right there.
No! Oh, they just blew it something to shit. How much shot?
These guys come from?
Come on, hand cannon, there we go. How far do you think you'd make it if this game was real life? Not past the opening credits.
That first time he had to like climb on a ledge and jump.
Yeah, you're kidding me. Yeah, his total ninja warrior strength.
I imagine I'm gonna die.
And get him? Man, these guys take so many fucking bullets to die in this game. This part I understand because they're like mercenaries and they have fucking body armor, but like in the other one. Out of the other parts, they're just like wearing a fucking
grenades.
Oh yeah, I forgot about grenades.
blow some motherfuckers up.
Okay, yeah, I have to throw grenades because I don't have any bullets. That's it, here we go. We're going Rambo style. Fuck you, buddy! Yeah!
I beat the final boss.
In no time, he says.
Oh, nice shirt. Pits.
Hell yeah. Oh, shit. You're grenaded, ho. Double grenaded. Yeah, get wrecked.
That second one was
get
so brutal.
Fucking wrecked. That's when, like, the,
Take up that shot again.
Yeah, I'll go with that one. That's like when the 10-year-old kid goes over there to teabag, but, you know, I'm an adult, so we're not gonna do that. Oh, shit. Where is that coming from?
Be wary. Damn. It's a sniper.
Alright, we're rolling shotgun through this. Shotty too hotty. Alright, looks like they're on the second level through here.
Frontier Delano's just killing some more civilians for fun.
Hell no, she's a boss. She's taking out enemies. Oh goodness, what the hell?
Don't lose him. I see him.
Fuck.
Get rocked. I don't understand how that guy just came out of nowhere. That was really fucking weird. We haven't been down here yet, I don't think. No, we haven't. There's a random door that they never let me in, which is cool.
Heavy metal!
No treasure? Come on, man. Give me the gold.
Well, you are getting, I mean...
What a gold.
You know, you're not, like, at the end of the game right now, but you're, like, you know, you're obviously getting further and further. So it's gonna be, I'm sure it's gonna be more and more obscure places.
Yeah, the gold's gonna be harder and harder to find.
Which is how you want it, you know.
I jump backwards, okay. Come on, go around. Thank you. Nope, don't be a clown. I swear the platforming in this game sometimes makes me fucking go crazy. There you go. Oh, like a boss.
Got an email about the Browns.
Ah, cool. Whoa,
whoa. Awesome. That's the most bullshit.
Nah, I'm sticking with the hand cannon.
Oh, nice.
Can I drop down? I don't want to kill myself.
Success.
Oh, jeez.
You would have broke your dick off if you did that in real life. I could do that. I could do that part coolly.
Bullshit.
I can jump like 3 feet.
And somehow not roll off the edge.
Oh, like that little, those gaps? Yeah, I can do that shit.
You're full of shit.
I could jump both of them. If those are to scale. Man, I jumped like 15 feet, 17 feet.
Hell yeah, leap of faith.
I can jump far.
Am I supposed to kick the door in? Won't let me over there.
Good luck.
We're going over here.
I guess so. Need ammo?
Nope. You got it, Mike. Yeah. Bullshit, Cooley. I'm calling bullshit on that.
Unless it's like, you know, I'm sure it's probably a little wet. You probably slip and just nail your head.
But like, yes!
The jump itself.
Look at that, dude.
Wow.
You know who would wear that?
Alucard.
Silk the Shocker. Master P. They'd wear that.
That's where it was inspired from.
Yes.
Personal collection.
Come on, smash triangle. What? Okay, I'm smashing triangle. This is.
Give him this. How you doing?
Is this real life? Look. Look at my fucking hand.
Not fast enough? Or you need to land it?
Not fast enough? That's why I just said look at my fucking hand. No, that's horse shit. Oh, there's a vine. Yeah, laugh it up. Laugh it up, Cooley.
Ouch. There's something glowing in the corner.
It's ammo.
There's a skeeter on your Peter. Knock it off. You're the best.
It just won't go past the one part. Yeah, go for it.
Let's see if it's the game or not.
Dude, I mashed the shit out of that. Yeah, they won't. You just don't go past that part. Okay.
Need Elena.
Yeah, I need something. Well, there's a vine.
I caught the freaky angle on the one.
Yeah, whatever. Sorry, tell yourself.
You're gonna need Elena.
I am, but I might have just fucked myself by.
I wonder what the Mario Party world records are for all those tapping things. I should probably start fucking with those. How crazy they are.
Nice job!
Alright, Elena.
You know there's like a world's fastest button ever.
Oh, yeah.
He's probably like a freak.
Use two fingers.
Well, no, just one finger.
No way.
That's what I'm saying, like, there's only one. Because I only use my thumb.
I only use my thumb,
here.
Too.
So I'll hold that while you race the
there's
game.
There's gotta be a guy that's the best in the world. Now she's gonna fuck out of the game.
Ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently.
Oh, jeez.
Gently. I said gently.
Him and Nathan Drake. Mike, Sam.
I beat him last time we were all hanging out, though, at his house, too. And he's a freak, too, man. We were playing Mario Party.
Oh, shit. Oh,
Danny
shit.
Danny and Cooley. I'll get the sniper.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Okay.
We should get it. We should start the world's fastest punch.
Damn it. I got fucking two people shooting in front of me. This is gonna be hard as hell. Alright, Elena, I'm gonna need your help. Got him!
Oh, chest shot.
Alright, now it's time to get fucked. Oh shit. Never mind. Shot as always. Get rocked.
Backflip gun.
Elena, get out of the damn way! Yeah, get rocked. Alright, ammo. Fuck, I didn't see the other guy. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's do this. This part's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I see him.
Headshot. I think. Shoulder shot. Oh, that would have been so sick. Fuck it. Grenade. Everyone dies. Yeah. No one died. That was a bad one. Oh my gosh, I deserve all of this. Very poorly. And I wasted all the fucking ammo for the grenade. Aim the hand cannon. Yeah. Damn, that gun is so sweet. Oh, get. Well, seriously, I can't take cover behind that. Yeah, I got sniped. I shouldn't have went in for the fucking melee kill. I'm trying to get that trophy, though. Alright, last try. I'm not saying I'm gonna end the stream, I'm just saying I'm gonna fucking beat this, because I'm a boss. You're dead. Hand cannon? You're dead. You're dead. I know there's more, you fucks. Ah, shit, shit, get cover. Get down, get on. Oh my gosh, I deserve that.
So fucked up, man.
Oh my gosh, I dove into a fucking grenade after I was putting in work. Fuck me. Alright, I'm...
Oh no.
Sorry guys, I'm playing shit. Like I said, grenade hose.
Nice toss.
Come on. What? He just fucking terminated me. One-handed shotgun. Got him. You're mine. Okay.
That was pretty fucking quick.
That was pretty fucking legit. Ah, I got this. How about the ass? Yeah, that's my favorite shit.
Have you ever seen Blair Witch 2?
Oh, yeah, it's a steaming pile of turds.
Oh my gosh. They fucked the dog on that one.
Yeah, Blair Witch 2 is like the worst movie ever. I actually want to watch it again.
I watched the...
What? Oh my gosh. It's randomly get shot in the back by a man with a grenade launcher? Okay. That's cool. Thanks for playing too.
Okay.
Alright.
I see him.
I see him. All right, this should be. Oh, come on. One. Two. Go have a dumb sniper over here. Oh, jeez. I was using my other hand to fucking switch the gun at the same time. I deserved that one.
Sometimes you die. Sometimes
you die.
You die. He dies. Decent. That's exactly where you are.
That was not. Two quick kills. Desert Eagle, though. Alright. Fucking get. Use the damn cover! Alright, 20 kills with a Desert Eagle. What up, trophy? We're trophy hunting over here. Don't get it fucked up.
Don't get it fucked
Don't
up.
Don't ever get it fucked up. Ah. How long does it take to fucking reload this
thing? Can you do one? Oh, you could have done one bullet, two kills.
One bullet, two kills.
I would totally see that movie.
Ice bullets? Is that a real thing where people make bullets out of ice?
I don't know, because I'm not a serial killer. So,
ice bullets. I see ice bullets.
That's what I'm saying. I could definitely go see the movie Ice Bullets. Go see it today, Ice Bullets.
Ice Bullets. Just one plural. Two kills, one ice bullet.
Ice bullets.
That's like the
Hey, where is this grenade launching douchebag that just killed me with one shot? Fuck that, treasure hunting.
Dude, you're gonna go see Goosebumps.
Damn.
Damn. Seriously. Oh, again? Damn. You have to be kidding me, dude. What the fuck? Icicle's the perfect murder weapon. Okay, you guys are fucking fucked up in the head. Both of you.
It melts!
I don't give a fuck.
The greatest fucking murder weapon of all.
You guys are fucking fucked in the head.
There's nothing... I mean, seriously.
Headshot. Oh,
wow. Unless you could, like, paper cut something like that. And then...
I'm sure you probably could.
But even then you'd, like...
I'm not having this conversation, okay?
It's the icicle. You're right.
These people are sick. I still don't know if that was a grenade launcher. But nope, obviously it wasn't. Because he's right here, and I'm going to beat the fucking dog.
There's more than one. Get cover. Shoot. Oh, you shot him in the fucking
good.
Ear.
That's what he's... Yeah, you get shot in the ear when you start shooting fucking grenade launchers at me. What's up? I know
that
where to go.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not going to waltz right in the front door. Let's
dude,
find another way in.
Coleman
scope things out.
Too.
Actually, I do.
That's fucking cool. Remember the
thing? You pee on people?
That
and
was
shit?
Like the end of a Game Informer. It's like. And it was real.
Better be some damn treasure. That part was fucking difficult. Did I go through here yet? I don't think so. Oh, what up, treasure? Yes, we got the silver. Yes, look! It's silver this time, Mike. Yes, he's turned into a car.
Oh, is it the Shrine of the Silver Monkey?
The Shrine of the Silver Dino Car. What do we call it? The Dino Bread?
The Die Bread. This is the Die Bread.
Die. Get your Die Bread today by Honda. The Die Bread. Fucking rock the shit out of a die bread.
But it's like die bread.
Yeah! The Velociraptor noise?
Yeah. And there's like a motorcycle version.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh man. She had a smile.
Oh, Sully, you son of a bitch.
I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11.
I know, dude.
They called her the spinner because...
Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Do I kill him?
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, what? Well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
What? Oh my goodness, what the fuck?
You shot him in like every energy he had and then the chest.
That's right.
Hell yeah, I did.
That's right.
Yeah, what was up with that, Drake?
That's right.
Oh, give me the hand cannon.
Whisper kill.
That's right.
Yeah, that's like three psychopaths right there.
Yeah.
That's right.
Alright. Sully, why aren't you? See, now I definitely don't trust Sully because he's not fucking helping us right now. Eat shit.
Fuck Sully.
There's like all these priceless books. I'm just throwing grenades and like fucking. Well, we don't know that for sure yet. We gotta figure it out. I'm keeping the hand cannon. Give me some fucking grenades. You! I'll go down with these heathens. Better not be alone there around the corner. Not.
Sully, just stay down!
Ha ha ha! Start a fist fight, end with a gun.
It's about time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
What the fuck?
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
Yeah, you'd be
if
locked up in
a
jail.
Rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
A little?
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time.
Yeah.
All right, stupid mistake.
Fucking
I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead.
Whatever.
None of that matters now.
I don't trust him.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
I should have pulled that piece out.
You are not going to believe this.
Pistol whip this mug.
Huh?
Oh, shit.
No way.
We didn't get it back.
Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Holy shit.
Isn't that
cool?
This kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that. Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since. Waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
I don't know.
They're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults.
I don't know, you know.
The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery.
Holy shit.
Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here.
Jinx.
All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right. You boys aren't going to get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
Okay.
Yeah, and she fucking busted us out of that prison. And
shoot guns and ride on jet skis.
Yeah, she's...
There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Meanwhile, Sully's blasting cocaine, thinking he's dead.
Something about these statues.
Oh,
pretty interesting.
All right, we got some interaction. All right.
Pretty interesting, huh? Pretty
cool. I don't know.
But you're like, I don't. You're right. Right.
Still a little weary. All right. What is this?
And then the bullets are in the.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's the little things, you know.
Yeah. Okay. What are we looking at? Luke, Mark, John, Matthew. Oh, okay. John's to the east, Luke's to the south, Matthew's to the north, Mark's to the west. Alright. North. North, Matthew. Okay.
So that's not right. Okay.
Wait, no, I thought that was right. Let me look at this real quick.
You guys are facing a certain way in the picture.
Nah, Matthew's facing north?
Oh.
Do I have to turn them all around?
Wait, what did that say again?
Look. I'm in front of Matthew right now.
Why is the sword by north? Or like the...
The symbol for the New Orleans Saints?
Yeah.
I forget what it's called. Maybe they... I think I might just ally to turn them around.
Do what you do.
So they face...
What does your video game logic tell you?
That this could be the dumbest puzzle ever if I'm right. Because it's not a puzzle now. All I did was turn them backwards.
Someone tells me you're not going to have to turn him back. But maybe. That would be cool. I don't remember the solution to this puzzle, but I kind of remember doing this puzzle.
Try checking the diary again.
I did. Don't.
Don't patronize us.
Don't patronize me. I was just going to say it.
There might be a solution in that book of solutions. Are you sure these are correct?
Yeah, I think. And then
you know what I mean? Like, is this the right thing for, you know what I mean? Because so far, Matthew, we know Matthew North was correct. But, like, is Luke the west one? Because you know what you're probably going to end up having doing? You're probably going to have to point, like, the west one east and the east one west.
Yeah, but Mark is yeah.
It's where it's.
Damn it, you're right.
It's not where they are; it's where they're facing.
I know, Michael. Damn it.
Yeah, it's pretty. It's pretty sharp.
No, because it's facing east.
No, no, no. That's the book is telling you which way to face the statues.
I know that.
And that's the crescent rose on the ground. So.
Come on, hurry it up, Nate. We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong.
Yeah, isn't this?
So which one's the cow? Yeah.
The cow is.
Luke.
Luke.
So Luke has to be facing whatever it said on the right.
The west. So that'd be yeah. About.
And so never eat soggy Wheaties.
So technically I had it right because they're all facing.
Are they all facing the right thing?
Yeah, maybe this one needs to see north. And then. Wait, no, that's south. And this gets turned around. Billy, we need your expertise. No, because then they're all turned around. Except for this one. Or except for the other one to the north. Is that right?
That was my guess. Whereas, like...
Because, look, north, east, south, you know what I mean? Mm. So, north. Am I looking at it? Is it facing me, though? You know? It doesn't tell me if it's facing me or not. So, yeah. He's looking west. He's looking east.
No, Matthew should be looking north.
What?
Matthew should be looking north.
Why would that look north?
Because it's
yeah,
Matthew.
Yeah. Okay, okay. Yeah. No, we're not fucking Googling it. Come on. Yeah, I already did that. I turned everyone around.
Alright, I'm just making sure. That was my only
thing. It's gonna be the easiest fucking thing in the world, too. Yeah, look, everyone's facing. See, he's facing south, and he's facing west, and he's facing east.
Are you sure the animals are correct? Well, they might have switched Mark and John, like the statues. Are you sure that's the eagle there?
That would be the eagle, John East.
Yeah. Alright, just make it sure. Because that's good. That's what I've done to fuck with people.
How was that not right? So I think something would click or something if you had to do something at the base of the statue. But.
What do you think out there in TV land, you fucks?
Well, Cooley said maybe you do something at the base of the statue, but I don't think that's the...
I like it. Outside the box.
Let's see what else is in this fucking place.
If by cool you mean chronic relief.
Chronic relief.
Oh no.
It's a play on words.
That's sick. S.O.
I still don't know about Sully. The treasure? Come on, man. Where's the treasure at? Oh, we got some grenades. No? Okay, we don't need them. What if we just throw grenades at the fucking things? Till they blow up. Alright, let's try this again. What's up?
Okay, so you tried them all facing the direction the diary said.
And it did not work. Wait, Matthew. Matthew's... Wait, we have two eagles.
They all look like eagles.
No, okay, never mind. Yeah, alright.
I mean, they all have wings. Generally, they all look the same. That's what I'm saying. You need to, figure out... I know North is Matthew and the angel, and that's correct. But, that statue might not be the same, on the map as compared to what it actually is. It might be the lion, and, which way is the cow supposed to be facing? The cow, I guess that's the Luke.
Yeah.
So Luke faces south. So yeah, it's not west, it's south for that one.
Like that?
Yeah. And then what's this one? This is the lion, the witch. So Mark faces west. And then which one is this one? I guess it's the last one, right?
The eagle.
John faces east.
Which he is.
So there's that, how do you,
Oh, that one's fucked up. Right? I don't think this one's supposed to face south.
Wait, isn't the cow supposed to face south? Or the Pegasus?
Yeah, it's not.
And Luke are hard to decipher which one. No, the lion's different. This one is west.
Well, then why is it facing south?
Hit it again. Hit the map one more time. No, Luke is south. The Pegasus is south.
This one.
Yeah, and then that angel's north.
Which is facing south. Okay, we're fucking idiots.
I told you that a while ago, and I guess I just didn't word it correctly.
Alright, good job, Mike. Sorry.
My fault. That was my fault.
I'm stupid.
Well, I worded it way wrong.
Usually I'm good at puzzles, too, but I'm just straight up stupid.
Couldn't figure out a way to, say what I was thinking.
I'm just straight up stupid.
I guess it doesn't help.
Another library?
What now?
Kids, don't do drugs and play video games. Treasure! We got the gold cup and cover. Look at that Pimp Cove.
Pimp C.
R.I.P. Pimp C. I feel ya. UGK. Houston, Texas for life.
You know, this looks familiar.
It does not.
I was gonna say, we got another fucking puzzle. Where's my damn mind?
Well, this looks promising.
It's like the end of National Treasure.
I have never seen National Treasure.
You're robbing yourself.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Romans, man, are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than the other. Come on, I'll be fine.
Ricky!
And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one.
How do you know? I don't trust you.
Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on.
Ooh, are you trying to go to Burkittsville, Maryland?
Ah! I did not see that!
That was really lame. We're in the tomb.
Okay, land of the dead. Here we go.
Fuck. Or Detroit. This looks like some fucking Skyrim Oblivion shit right now.
Ah.
Channel 13, we watching WWF in 98. I don't know what that means. More treasure, that's all I know. Look at that. Pimp Cup. What's in Maryland? That's where Blair Witch was filmed. Here, Mike, take over for 2 seconds.
Coolie, that's where they filmed Blair Witch Project, man. Burkittsville, Maryland. If this is a global gap there.
I'm back. I had to fucking get a drink of water. Now we have to go along the edge. You haven't been over this way yet?
No.
Alright, good. Oh. Idiot. What? Oh, no. I seriously hit fucking X. This game drives me off the fucking wall sometimes, I swear. You just missed me completely running off the edge. I just ran right off instead of grabbing it.
Is there something that like, triggers it, or...?
What the fuck? Usually it's just circle. Why am I just... Thank you. Fuck me. That was embarrassing.
Whoa.
Come on. Come on. Ah, man. There we go. There better not be treasure. Nah, fuck that, I'm not going in there. Oh shit. Hand cannon. Damn it.
Now that it's cold and cold. Yeah. When's the best winter?
Thanksgiving leftovers. Those lights out. I'll stick with the shotgun. Can I shoot him out? I got bulletproof lighting. Makes sense. Alright. Damn right. I would have freaked out if it wouldn't let me do that. Go, 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 go. Yeah. Like a boss. Oh my goodness. Alright, how are we gonna do this? Oh my gosh. I deserve everything that's about to happen right now. Dude, that one's going on the highlight reel. Here. Epic fucking fail. Mike, you just missed literally the worst thing I've ever done in a video game, I think. Thank you. Whoa. Please turn around so I can play like a normal person. Thank you. What? How are you not dead yet? Thank you. Fuck. Dick shot. Fuck yeah.
Come on.
Gotcha. Hell yeah. Hand cannon. How are you gonna tell me there's no treasure right here? Come on, man.
Wait, there's something about this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
Boosh. That's because I'm a genius, see? Puzzles don't mean shit. Because, like, I'm a fucking genius. Ugh. No, fuck that. Just gonna put the shoddy and the hand cannon.
Damn. Piss me off. We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
I don't know, he's probably gonna screw us over again, like he did last time. Pretending he was dead. I don't trust you, Sully. Trust you. Oh, treasure, yeah! Okay, that is the ultimate pimp cup. That's the ultimate pimp. That's dope.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Oh, damn it, wrong button.
Over there.
Yeah. Oh. No, oh, you missed it. I found the ultimate pimp cup.
His ultimate weapon.
Yeah. It's basically like Final Fantasy.
Over there.
I'm glad I decided to use the shotgun in this one.
Is that your favorite franchise shotgun?
I don't know, probably.
This is what I needed.
Yeah, I couldn't just pick one.
Yeah. It's unfair.
You can't even pick one single Final Fantasy game. Right. Why do we always talk about Final Fantasy in the stream? You weren't...
It's meant to be streamed.
Yeah, you weren't here last time, but we were talking about Final Fantasy in the stream.
It's because Final Fantasy X HD will be streamed very soon.
It's going to be like...
A million parts.
I was just going to say.
I mean, you could do a pretty linear playthrough of that game and probably keep it pretty slim and relatively speaking.
Whatever. It's a million parts and people want to watch it. I don't care as long as we...
I don't know. Yeah, but if you can't play Final Fantasy 10 or something.
As long as we have fun, I don't really care. If there's 300 parts.
We gotta get that Transformers game.
Yeah,
so
we do need to get that Transformers.
That looking fun.
But the one game that Cooley kept talking about, and James kept talking about, was that Wolfenstein New Order.
I saw it's $20.
Yeah. They were like, you need to get it.
Went to GameStop.
This is completely unacceptable.
Really?
Yeah, what do you expect
cool.
from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred.
Cool.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Oh, shit, they're homies.
It's not just Drake, God damn it! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait. You can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold.
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
Oh, shit.
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
He got pimped.
Oh, they just got hit in the fucking head with a cigarette.
My dear Jello! See you then!
Well?
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
There's the shitty Dave Navarro
dude.
What
you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro?
Yes.
Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it.
I'd bet
if Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
I'd bet my career in the Red Hot Chili Peppers.
He's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the
and
treasure.
Jane's addiction.
There's no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you. Eldorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
This is a Cadillac Eldorado.
It better be.
Like 85.
It's the Eldorado from Gone in 60 Seconds where it's like filled with coke in the trunk. Sully's like, I found it.
Sully, you coke fiend. Don't think I'm supposed to go that way. Alright. So we gotta get the gold. It's a race for the gold. Where the gold at? Who's in the left guns that yeah?